Hey, Tom, is it rolling? Is the light flashing? All right, cool. Yo, 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 this is Pat Sullivan of Mr. Nichols' fourth period audiovisual class. For my video project, I'm filming a trip to Burlington Mall with my girl, Denise.
I swear to God, Sully, if you don't get that Burger King breath out of my face, I'm gonna get wicked pissed off.
What? If I was rich, I'd eat a Whopper every day.
You're retarded.
You,
Hey, kids. I'm gonna have to ask you not to dry hump by the food products.
Are you the manager?
You flatter me. I'm the assistant manager.
Oh, I wanted to know if you're hiring any holiday help.
We sure are. You kids filming this?
He is. It's a school project. He's not a verbal person, but he is a very visual person.
I got a learning disorder because my mom was a big huffer back in the day.
Well, yes, we are looking for part-timers. Your name?
Denise McDonough. But everybody calls me Zazu!
All right, Zazu, you have any experience?
I worked at Foot Locker for 2 hours once.
Do you have any food service experience?
Yeah, she's got a lot of experience handling sausages.
Okay. We are looking for motivated young people to hand out samples to holiday shoppers.
Oh my God, I could totally do that.
Well, watch out, it's a little tricky because you gotta cut these round sausages in these little squares.
All right, I know this one. You like divide it by four and then you like square
She should be in charge of cutting the cheese.
You are so stupid.
Whoa, this video's rated R. Come on, kids.
Hey, do you get health care with this job? Because there's like a 60-40 chance I might be pregnant.
Yeah, if we had a kid, I'm naming it Noma. Mark my words.
There's no insurance. You get $4.80 an hour, and if you do a good job, you get a Freeport wine nut log after Christmas.
Hey, Tommy, do you get him saying nut log?
Hey, so when do I start?
Hold on. There's a couple more questions. Have you ever been convicted of a felony?
Is public urination a felony?
No.
All right, what about taking your top off at a hockey game?
All right. You know what? I'll just call you in a few days.
Huh? All right. Oh, wait, you didn't take my number.
No, Denise, you're right. I didn't take your number. I don't think you have the skills needed to hand out free pieces of cheese.
Denied. You burnt.
Come on. I really need this job, all right? Because I was going to use the money to get Christmas nail tips. 8 reindeer and 2 baby Jesuses.
Sorry, Zazu, you're just not Hickory Farms material.
Hey, what?
Well, I'll tell you why the F not, okay? You come in here with no experience, drinking a family-sized carton full of screwdrivers.
You said vodka didn't smell!
I don't know!
I tell you, it's just disrespectful. Here's a tip for all you kids out there. We want to hire you. We really do. When you show up late with a ring through your eyebrow or a pot leaf on the back of your uniform and magic marker, well, you just make it darn near impossible. And kids, just between us, I went through that tough guy phase. I used to cut school, drink beer, set police cars on fire, but eventually, you gotta grow up and stop enjoying your life. And do your job, be serious. What am I saying? I'll tell you what I'm saying. I'm saying get out of here with that camera because you're blocking the kibasas.
Oh, it looks like Denise didn't get that job.
That's all right. I got Christmas presents for my entire family.
You are wicked clever. Let's go do it in the parking lot.
All right, but you are not taping it this time.
Come on.